But was making up stories. He was taking pictures with his new thing, his camera. It was a great hobby. Now, turn your head this way. Yes, yes, boy, it's perfect. But could you just lift your chin higher? Higher still. Now, sit up straight. Yes, that's great. But could you just move your right shin back just a bit? And hold your right hand down. No, put your left hand behind you. And hold your right hand down. Hold your head high. And sit up straight. Sit up. Sit up. Up, up. Fiddlesticks. Oh, Alice, now you've ruined the picture.
I'm sorry, but I already posed for one picture.
That you did, but you fidgeted so much that I had to.
You had to tell me a story. It was a lovely story. I remember there was a rabbit.
Yes?
He was a strange sort of creature, always complaining about him saying, I'm late. And he worried about his gloves. I remember his gloves. He was like you, Mr. Carroll.
Oh, my stars.
And there was a cat that disappeared, and a strange caterpillar. Oh, she was terribly mean.
Off with her head.
Yes, she said that all the time. Off with her head. But I remember when it was all over, I then decided to be told the story. Or if I dreamed it. It was all so real, and the place was called
Wonderland.
Do you think you could picture it if I tell you a little about Wonderland?
I think so, but I do feel myself getting very sleepy.
Just relax.
So sleepy.
If I'm going to tell you about Wonderland,
to his
rabbit hole, and I followed him. It's the most extreme. there.
Let me see. Maybe my head would fit. Oh, even my head fit. There would be no use without my shoulders.
I don't remember that, Miss Hare. It says...
Drink me.
Well, it doesn't say poison, so it must be. These like cherries and pineapples. And was turkey and toffee. Oh, what a curious feeling.
Yeah, you're going to get smaller and smaller.
Whoa! Look how tiny my hand has become. And look at my tiny little feet. Oh dear, I do hope I stop shrinking. What if this just goes on and I shrink away to nothing?
But you did stop shrinking.
Now you think you did more. The pea. Oh no, I left on the table.
She can see it plainly through the glass, but
I can't possibly reach it.
Alice's eyes fell upon a tiny little glass.
I don't remember that being there before. It says,
eat me.
Well, I'll eat it, and if it makes me go larger, I can reach the key. And if it makes me go smaller, I can creep under the door. So either way, I'll get to the yard, and I don't care which happens. Which way, big or small?
But nothing happened.
At any rate, it's very good cake.
Whoa!
Here you start hearing something now looking out like the largest telescope there ever was. Goodbye, Phoebe!
Just at this moment, her head struck the roof of the hall.
She was more than 9 feet tall.
The key!
Poor Alice, getting through the door is more hopeful than ever.
You ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
A great girl like you to go on crying this way?
Stop at this instant, I tell you.
You're right, I should stop at this instant.
But she went on all the same,
shedding gallons of tears,
until there was a large pool around her,
and she was up to her chin in cold water.
Oh dear, I wish I had